On turning on her husband's face as he raised Mrs. Kennedy.
A second shot.
Under the
impact of the bullet.
On turning on her husband's face as he raised Mrs. Kennedy.
A second shot.
Under the
impact of the bullet.
On turning
to saw visible
on her husband's face as he raised
his left hand to his throat.
Mrs. Kennedy.
And third,
a second shot.
And saw the person's skull.
Under the impact
of the bullet.
On turning to saw visible on her husband's face as he raised his left hand to his throat. Mrs. Sandy
and heard
a second shot
and saw the person's skull toward him
under the impact
of the bullet.
We'll be right back. Central Business District when three shots suddenly rang out somewhere in the crowd. It was impossible to see from three or four automobiles back in the motorcade where I was riding with a press tool. Impossible to see immediately what had happened. The speaker said it, pulled out a machine gun, and then gave the orders that sped the motorcade at some 60 miles an hour directly to Parkland Memorial Hospital, about 3 or 4 miles away. There was no panic, but shock and, of course, grief by other members of the party who knew were close enough to see what had happened. The motorcade, lady, the hollow, He's holding two reporters riding in the pool with one hand, raised immediately to the side of the pavement, opened another man of the party into the hospital. With riding that appeared one of the White House, the Vice President, Lyndon Johnson, his might also have carried across the country, so he was riding for in the race, another president was lying into the back seat, holding one arm as if he might have been hit by one of the third boat ladies' legs. Governor Thompson said there was no official word The governor is still alive.
Thank you. Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time.